people.
And like his father before him, Jerry bears the honor and the responsibility of songkeeper for his people.
Here to share his soulful blend of the ancient and contemporary, Juno Award winner Jerry Alfred.
Thank you very much. It gives me a great honor to be here today celebrating with you, and I hope to bring joy to you and all the people that travel far. I'd like to start the set off with a drum song, which is it's a kind of a lucky song in a drum. Next song before I play, I'd like to introduce some of the band that's playing with me. Down at the dance group we have Cody Gill on the far left, the youngest one of the group, and Christian Joe. And Jimmy Simon. And over on this right side, we have Nicole. And we have Elaine Alfred. We have Carla Joel. And we have Lewis McKenna on lead guitar. And back of me, we have Derek Custer on drums. And we have John Lee on bass. We have Frederick Johnny on keyboard. And the first song is a song we call Muncho. Muncho is about a large lake where life goes on around that lake. For many things, people used to go down there. Fishing, hunting, trapping, whatever they do, it's all down there. They gather food and they meet people.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This next song is it's a dedication to the young kids that's growing up. And when we were growing up, we weren't allowed to sing or practice our native ways. We were brought up at the residential school. And this song here, I decided to make a song about that. And this one I call it Dunana, Little Ones. I like to have delay on the vocal. Lots of it. Thank you. You're way up on the hill.